one of the world's biggest pop stars, recently became mum of twins. Now, Little Mix star Liam Hinnock is making her big screen debut in the festive rom-com Boxing Day.
The film features actor, director and writer Amal Amin and a British author living in the US who returns home for Christmas with his new fiancée. But then, face-to-face.
I couldn't refuse it, like I had to do it. Pre-auditions later, and I'm starring in my first movie, like, it's just incredible.
Winning on my mama, that's the realest shit.